Hello, and welcome to All About Mendelssohn. Today I will be doing a textual analysis of the Mendelssohn Violin Concerto. There are many questions which I will be asking. For example, how did the orchestra that Mendelssohn used differ from that of the Romantic or period orchestra or the Classical period orchestra? Are individual instruments used in a different way in the Romantic period? And in what way did the composer create variations of texture, and how does it complement the role of the solo instrument? I'll also be talking about the instrumentation of the piece. But first, a bit of background on the piece. Mendelssohn started composing the piece in 1838 and finished writing the piece in 1844. This is an astonishing 6 years of composing a piece, and then it was not performed until a year after that, so 1845. The piece is now internationally regarded as one of the greatest violin concertos of all time. And now we move on to the first part of our main show, the instrumentation of the piece. The piece is initially written for a single solo violin and a standard classical orchestra. A standard classical orchestra is about half the size of a romantic orchestra and consists of two flutes, two oboes, two clarinets, three bassoons, two horns, two trumpets, and timpani and strings. And now we'll discuss the point of why did Mendelssohn choose to write for the standard classical orchestra rather than the romantic orchestra? This is not much known, but we can make two very good educated guesses. First point is that perhaps he preferred the standard classical orchestra sound. Perhaps he wanted to bring the solo violin out and therefore needed a smaller orchestra to bring it out as much as he wanted. And now we move on to the point of how did the orchestra differ from that of the Romantic orchestra? And my first point is one that I said before, and I will now say it again, as it's quite an important point. The standard classical orchestra had half the instruments that Romantic orchestra had. There were many instruments that were introduced, and many that were taken away. At least double the amount of violins were added, and a lot more was added to the percussion section. For example, where there was once two timpani, there was now two timpani, a snare drum, a bass drum, cymbals, a triangle, a tambourine.